Godot was just showing the girls on TV and how busy they was, and they could not actually catch all of the damn show, and they just broke down and like, I'm sorry, simultaneously. But you show that they actually care and support each other, but they all had lives and other stuff they to do, but it seemed like they becoming very popular idols, even though they were in fourth place. Also, there is a new girl. She going to fill in for Yoo-chan, which she can't do the job because she got so much to do. She be warning herself also they could add another girl. I forgot her name. But the new girl has more boobs, and Nanako is so happy. Like, finally, someone with little tits. Are we really going to be friends? Yes. I'm bigger. Bigger. Too bad Ogre actually scared of her. But this was a pretty good laid-back episode. Nothing really happened this week, but I enjoyed it. Finally, I'm off of work about fucking time. I ain't even supposed to be here. But anyways, tell you guys, thanks. It's going to be uploaded as soon as I get home. Make sure you guys rate, comment, and subscribe. My name is Peace.